My name's Ashley Gonzalez, and you're watching Loading Snacks.
Loading Snacks.
It's Coop here at Baltimore Comic Con 2016.
Comic Con!
All right, and with me is...
Hi, I'm Ashley Gonzalez with Zipa Studio. Nice to meet all of you, even though I'm not meeting you in person.
It's just as great. So, Miss Ashley, tell me exactly what you got going on here.
So basically, I've been drawing for forever, and I started drawing with blue lead, and I kind of love it, so I'm just trying to expand on the types of things I like to draw. So I like to draw animals, and I like to draw portraits. So I was like, hey, let me draw anamorphic kind of things, you know? So that's what I do. I do a lot of hybrid type stuff, and I like to do creature-esque type of humanoid things, so... I have some of my prints selling. I also do some fan art, which is Princess Mononoke. I'm sure some of you have heard of her. Inuyasha. Some of the popular anime. I also want to specialize someday in concept art and illustration, so I have some concept art here. So this is for people to look at. It's kind of like my portfolio that you can view online. So that's really it. I'm just trying to expand.
Mm-hmm. Well, I love the blue lead. It's very Breaking Bad, you know. Oh yeah, that's awesome. So why blue lead?
I use this to like blueprint everything.
I see what you did there.
But I was just playing around with it one day and just like sketching and doodling, and it was awesome when it came to shading in my handy dandy notebook.
Blue. 2 for 2.
There you go. But yeah, I was just drawing in my Moleskine sketchbook, and it looked great. So I was like, let me start drawing with this. This is awesome. So that's how I started drawing with blue lead. I don't draw with like anything else now, ever.
Right.
Unless requested.
Okay, so yeah. We see a lot of art here. What is your favorite?
Out of the ones
that the people...
Like the blue lead or just everything?
Anything.
Honestly, my favorite would be this one right here. This one. And the reason being is that's the first portrait that I did with the blue lead. And I've been... So a huge thing for me was finding my own style and my own niche that all of these different artists have. And that was the whole portraiture and stylization with the blue lead thing. And I feel like I found that and nobody else does it. So, at least not that I know of. So, this was the first one that I did, and I fell in love with it, so that's definitely my favorite.
Okay. Well, what made you get started in artwork in general?
I've just been drawing my whole entire life. Like, I love...
I understand.
Yeah, like, when I was little, I'd be doodling stuff, and then I always used to say, oh, I want to be an artist when I grow up. But it just happened. I just went to art school. I didn't really know what I wanted to get into, but it ended up being just illustration. Concept art, that kind of stuff. So.
Well, I'm happy to see that because this stuff is beautiful. It's amazing. Are these stickers for sale?
These stickers are for sale.
Okay, so...
They're vinyl, waterproof.
Ah.
Hand laminated that myself, buddy.
Oh, okay. Well,
no, but they're for sale.
Those stickers will probably get bought by me. So you might see them here, but you know they won't be available because I will be the one they buy. So if people wanted to find your artwork, where exactly can they find it?
Oh, so I have business cards here, but if you want to find my artwork online, you can just go to zeefastudio.com, zeefastudio.com. And my email is there. You can email me if you're interested in commissions or any other inquiries, stuff like that. So that's where you can find me. And on Instagram, and it's just Zeefa.
Well, thank you again, Ms.
Thank you, Cooper.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you, ladies and gentlemen, right here on Loading Snacks. Stay tuned for more.
Loading Snacks.